Hello everyone, I'm Jatin Jagdish and today I'm going to show you all how to play hide and seek game with Starfish in Scratch. First, open your web browser and open Scratch in it. To open Scratch, type scratch.mit.edu. Then click on create. Then Scratch will be opening for you. Here you have to delete the cat sprite and take starfish sprite. Then you have to take any of the background, any of the underwater background. I am taking underwater 2. Then you have to go to the events block and take the when green flag click option. Then you have to go to the variables block and click on make a variable and name the variable as score. Then you have to take set my variable to 0 and make the my variable as score. Then you have to go to the control block, take the forever option. And then you have to go to the motion block and take the go to random position. Then you have to go to the looks block and take the hide option. And then you have to go to the control block and take wait 1 second option and go to the operations block and take pick random 1 to 10. And make 1 to 10 as 1 to 5. Then go to the looks block and take the show option. And then go to the control block, take the wait 1 second option and make the wait 1 second as 3 seconds. Then go to the events block, take the when sprite click and put it in the different place. Then you have to add a sound. For adding a sound, go to the sounds tab and take any of the sound. I am taking alert. Then you have to go to the code tab. Then go to the sound block and take start sound alert. Then you have to go to the looks block and take say hello for 2 seconds and make the say hello for 2 seconds as say oops I got catched. Oops, I got catched. Then you have to go to the variables block and take the change my variable to 1 and make the my variable as score. Then our coding is over. So let's check screen. When you click on the sprite, you will get 1 score. I got 1 score. Like that, you can play this hide and seek game with Starfish. Thank you.